How to disable the Access Video Motion Detection application. If your video unit is running the Access Video Motion Detection application, you'll need to disable it for the video unit to work properly in Stratocast. A video unit can be either an IP video camera or an IP video encoder which is connected to one or more analog cameras. To disable the unit motion detection, first connect to the video unit's webpage and log on. You can use your username to log on and the OAuth or owner authentication key as the password. Click on Setup, then on Applications, and finally go to Overview. In the section for installed applications, select Access Video Motion Detection. Click on the Stop button, and then click on Remove. Restart the video unit through the web page or in Stratocast for the changes to take effect.